just about to shit my pants. Glad you came along before that happened. The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
Got lucky again, I guess.
Ready when you are, boss.
Take cover! That pilot is the chosen!
to it.
All right, let's get going.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John... intercept you on the road. Animals, you keep your head on a swivel. Hey, Deputy. All the work you've been doing means the Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Stay sharp, Peggy.
Thanks a million.
Ready when you are, boss.
Believe it.
Just another day in Montana.
can't let Falls End be taken again. No matter what.
Your heart rate. Move and watch my back.
It's deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullet. Shoot him with the bullet, deputy alive. Just one bliss bullet will do it.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
For only then may we stand side of God and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean. Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, while the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
Confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.